I'm standing on the actual site of what will become in the next few years the symbol of the new Miami, the most exciting, iconic project that this city has ever seen. In this presentation, you're going to hear some of the facts about this project, and you'll get a better understanding as to why I'm so committed to it and so excited about it.
Skyrise Miami, destined to be one of the top tourist attractions in Florida. A state that is the number one tourist destination in the world, with over 94 million visitors last year, and is expected to reach 127 million visitors by 2020. And visitors come from all over the world. In 2013, they came from 187 different countries. And that very fact makes it easy to see why 7 of the top 10 in the United States and 5 of the world's top 10 attractions are all located in Florida. What's more impressive is what tourists are spending, over $78 billion in 2013, and predicted to approach $100 billion by 2015. At the very heart of Florida's explosive growth is the city of Miami. Over the last 100 years, Miami's population growth has been an impressive 4,574%. Miami is a city that is constantly changing, getting better. As America's youngest big city, it has been evolving ever since it came into being early in the last century. The 20s, the 30s, the 40s, and 50s saw population grow as it became a tropical playground. The real estate boom started in the 60s, continued into the 70s, the 80s, and even into the 90s. And Miami never looked back. As the new international city of the region, tourism and business travel caused a dramatic transformation of the city and the skyline. Commercial, residential, and hotel development make Miami one of America's most dynamic growth stories. There are skyscrapers coming online at an incredible rate, and if you blink your eyes, this changing skyline becomes even more impressive. And it shows no signs of slowing down. And as its centerpiece, towering over them all, will be Skyrise Miami. Skyrise Miami is at the epicenter of the new Miami. There's incredible new development happening all around, within walking distance to Skyrise. Literally, millions of people and tourists are coming to the downtown area every year, and the numbers keep growing. There are museums, performing arts centers, shopping and restaurants. A new All Aboard Florida higher-speed train that will link Miami with Orlando. A new downtown Miami Convention Center and hotel complex. Here you'll find the world's busiest cruise port, Port Miami, with nearly 5 million annual cruise passengers. And the American Airlines Arena, the home of the Miami Heat, and world-class concerts that attracted 3 million annual visitors. And Skyrise Miami will be at the very center of this amazing city of the future, a vertical entertainment venue like no other. Thanks to SkyRise Miami's vertical design, it offers incredible entertainment opportunities to a projected over 3.2 million visitors a year. Using less than 2 acres of waterfront property at Bayside Marketplace, an attraction that already has 23 million visitors each year. It's a tremendously efficient use of a very small footprint of land compared to the amount of land required to thrill visitors at other major attractions. And the tower itself is an incredible example of architecture and engineering. There will be unequaled views that are breathtaking. North, south, east, and west. The main observation deck has 3 levels, both indoor and outdoor, with food and beverage and retail locations, and also a special zone for children. And for the adventurous, a rock climbing wall with amazing views, as well as a premium observation deck that will be breathtaking by day with 40-mile views all around, and becomes even more special at night, a perfect place to watch the sun go down. And the entertainment doesn't stop there. There's the SkyRise Ballroom, which can accommodate 500 guests, perfect for elegant galas, weddings, and special events. Meeting rooms for the ultimate board meeting, corporate retreat, or company getaway. SkyRise Nightclub, all the elegance and excitement of Miami's world-famous nightlife, almost 1,000 feet above the city. The SkyRise restaurant will be a fine dining experience like no other, with spectacular views of the city. And the SkyRise Sky High Club will be one of the most exclusive clubs in a city that is known for some of the best in the world. And the attractions atop SkyRise Miami are like no other. There is SkyRise Drop, an exhilarating drop on the north side of the building that is designed to be one of the most exciting and talked about rides in the entire world. Guests will be thrilled during a drop of 650 feet. The longest and fastest drop ride in the world, reaching speeds of 95 miles per hour. And Sky Plunge will allow those seeking the thrill of base jumping a chance to fly through the air inside the building itself on a speed-controlled descent wire. Falling over 570 feet, participants will reach speeds of nearly 55 miles an hour, landing on the podium level surrounded by an outdoor cafe. They will never forget that experience. And the SkyRise Flying Theater will feature a state-of-the-art 4D high-definition motion ride experience as 72 riders at a time enjoy simulated hang gliding flight over the South Florida landscape, as well as a dive below the sea. It will leave audiences feeling like they were soaring with the birds and swimming among the reefs. And when you look at it, you can see that entertainment and observation towers are big business around the world. Impressive visitor counts and revenues are reported from these towers from Paris to Shanghai to New York City and more. One only has to look at New York City's One World Trade Center to see the impressive projected revenues that are generated. At the One World Observatory, which only features an indoor observation deck, dining, and gift shop, there are 3.8 million projected annual visitors and a lease cost of almost $60 million a year. And the nearby Empire State Building has seen consistent revenue growth. 4.3 million visitors spending over $101 million in 2013 alone. And along with the Eiffel Tower, Tokyo's Sky Tree Tower, and the Oriental Pearl in China, SkyRise will take its place among the world's most recognizable observation towers, and it will offer more entertainment, more tourist options, and more revenue potential than any of them. And it's good to know that this new landmark attraction has a world-class team behind it, a team that has more than 500 million square feet of commercial and residential credentials, a team of world-class construction companies, architects, builders, designers, and theme park experts. Skyrise Miami, a landmark project for a world-class city. Miami's Eiffel Tower.